next is prucalopride, like other prides or sisapride, mosapride. This is also 5-HT4 agonist. 5-HT4 agonist, and it is also a prokinetic drug like all other drugs, and this is now recently approved for treatment of chronic idiopathic constipation. Prucalopride is recently approved for chronic idiopathic constipation. Prokinetic drug increased GI motility.